You know, it's just not fair. It's not fair to our community for people to think that way and think that we're illiterate. Like, what we have looked in the mirror and what we can't understand for the life of us is why we're always viewed as less than. And anybody that feels that way, they don't deserve a place at the Houston Police Department. I'm sorry. Our community deserves better. Our membership deserves better.
It was a long list of things he wrote on Facebook. In your opinion, what was the most egregious and offensive that he posted?
The lack of knowledge and the attempt to make it seem like all black fathers are absent. I have two beautiful daughters. I'm very present in their lives. The fact that he thinks that all black kids are illiterate, that was very troubling. In that, like, I do a great deal to make sure that my daughters are in the best situation that I can possibly put them in. And for somebody, just because of the color of their skin, to think that they're illiterate, I think that's an unfair assessment. And I don't think, like I said, people like that deserve to be in this department and wear this badge and take the oath that we take. I've spoken out a bunch of times where people disgrace the badge and disgrace the oath. And this is just another one of those instances. I truly believe that that there's no place for that in the Houston Police Department.
All right, DeAndre, we want to thank you for joining us here on the Fat Dog Censored, and we will keep you updated with this case involving the officer who has already been relieved of duty and it's under investigation. We'll be back with more Fat Dog Censored in just a moment.